Welcome everyone to our series of medical wellness discussions. This is Dr. Kavya Milani. The discussion that we're having today concerns weight loss and weight management. Today I want to talk about the medical aspects of weight management. Weight management in general is pretty confusing, and there are many people that have come up with ideas like a South Beach diet, or for example, an Atkins diet, high protein, low protein, high carb, low carb, high fat diets. And these are fads that come around and they do some work and they're successful to some extent or not, and they're basically gone away. The most important thing in the medical management of weight loss is that there is a significant chance nowadays with amazing medications to control the appetite. These medications are mostly generic, but there are some brand medications. I'm going to go through a list of medications, and I do want people to go to their physicians and, if appropriate, ask for these medications for weight loss. Because weight loss is more than just a general instruction as to go home, exercise, lose weight, control your diet. The issue of control is very important. People have always been telling patients to control yourself, have restraint, don't eat, okay? But that does not work. There are a couple of studies that have shown that when people are forced to control themselves in terms of eating, other functions decline. Like the people's ability to do puzzles or to solve problems significantly decrease when they're faced with a choice that involves not consuming food. Like if you put, for example, chocolate chip cookies next to someone and have them solve a problem, their time and dedication towards the problem goes down because a fair amount of their self-control and their restraint is actually there to prevent them from being distracted by the food. And their total number of minutes that they'll focus on the problem actually goes down. So the medications are different classes. Some are antidepressants. Some are medications that basically are stimulant family medications. Some medications have been used for binge eating. And there are some injections on the market that are fantastic. These medications work really well together, and they are able to shut down the appetite. As the appetite goes down, then the resistance of the body through the production of ghrelin, a hormone produced by the body to stimulate appetite and to basically put on weight, then goes down and people are able to lose weight. The medications that are available for this purpose now, in terms of over-the-counter medication, is a medication called Ally, which basically is a fat blocker, and so people do not absorb fat in the food. There's phentermine, that's an appetite suppressant. There's Vyvanse, that basically serves as a medication to stop binge eating. Then there is Saxenda, a shot, that's very beneficial and can stop appetite, but its use requires some training. And there is also phentermine, which is a stimulant and does a good job in terms of cutting back on appetite. There's also Contrave, which is another pill that's a combination of antidepressant and naltrexone, and that also helps in weight reduction. So in general, the use of medications in most cases is 100% safe, it's very beneficial, and it is extremely, extremely easy and useful for patients to fight this epidemic of obesity that we have and create a reasonable, sane weight loss program that everyone can benefit from. So in general, do not shy away from the medical management of weight loss or weight management. This system actually works and it is very, very effective. And even a simple 5 to 10% weight loss, or even a 10 to 15 pound weight loss actually, is extremely beneficial, decreases the chances of diabetes, improves hypertension, decreases abdominal girth, and allows people to live a lot healthier, a lot happier, and feeling better about themselves and feeling more energetic and more energetic and alive. So this is an extremely important thing. I ask the patients to go to their physicians and ask for this particular management of the medications to be used in terms of weight loss, because they're extremely effective, very safe, and have good results. This is Dr. Kavya Milani for Awareness Report here today, and I look forward to seeing you in our other segments. Thank you.